guys, Leva Bates here, and I have decided to start doing some videos for you guys. You may or may not know that I have my other show, The Geek Soapbox. If you don't follow it, you should, because it's pretty awesome. But my co-host and I, Lee, are just so busy, and we don't get to film as often as we like. So I thought about doing kind of my own thing to supplement when we don't have the times to film our show. Plus, I think it'd be kind of cool for you guys to see kind of what goes on in my life. Kind of how I get costumes together, how I come up with ideas, some filming at shows, maybe even video gaming, hanging out, I don't know. The options are endless. So I don't really know exactly where this is gonna go. I decided just to try it out and see what happens. I thought it'd be appropriate for my first episode to be where I do a show and pay tribute to Carrie Fisher. I'm dressing up as Princess Leia, and I have the 501st involved. It's going to be pretty special, so stay tuned and see what happens. Alright, so part of having costumes is you have to keep them clean. What I'm doing for this show, obviously, is one I've worn before, and I'm gonna make sure it is clean. So here we are. It's all dry, all fresh, so I get to wrestle on something that doesn't smell. Oh, here we go. Exciting, right? Woo! So another problem I have is when I do Princess Leia, I do white kick pads. I might need that. Part of the problem with the kick pads is, I think when I broke my ankle, I was wearing one of the white ones, and I think we either left it at the emergency room or the venue. I wasn't wearing it then, but I don't think it was packed. I don't know. I haven't seen it since then. So I have one. It's my normal one. It's what I used to use for Chun-Li as well, and then white boots for Captain America. And then the other one I have, if I can find it. Here it is. Sorry for the craziness. This is what I get for doing my own camera work. All right, here we go. Comparing the sizes. There you go. As you can tell, let me zoom out a little bit. They are two different sizes, and this one says Tiger Claw on it. And the thing is, I only have one of each. I don't have two of the Tiger Claw, and I don't have two of the smaller one. So I think what I'm gonna do is just do, I don't know why I have them, but I have them. I have white knee pads. So I'm gonna do white knee pads, and I think I'm just gonna do black boots. I know Princess Leia doesn't have black boots, but I gotta wear wrestling shoes. And the things that cover my wrestling shoes no longer exist. If I have white material, I don't think I have white spandex though. I could make kick pads for the shows tomorrow, so I just don't think I might have kick pad covers. So I think I'm just gonna have to do it with black boots. Oh well, show must go on. So today is the day of the show. I'm actually about to start packing now. I'm gonna take you guys with me so you can see kind of the process, what I do. To be honest, I don't think I completely unpacked from the last show. So what I'll do is just throw everything off to the side and pack the stuff I need to pack, because that's how I roll. I got a message. They actually asked me if I could bring an extra Jedi robe and my lightsaber. It's way too early in the morning, by the way. I'm sorry, guys. Because I think they found someone else to do it. So I want to have at least a couple Jedis, maybe a couple Rebels. For my entranceway tonight as Leia for my tribute to Carrie Fisher. So here we go. I got my monster and product placement, and let's do this. This is the mess. That is my suitcases. There's the gear. It's clean at least. Check it out. Now this is the bag I decided to take because it's appropriate. So there you go.
now I have to unpack all of this stuff, so I can pack all of that stuff.
I went ahead and packing the two kick pads that don't completely match, just because I'd rather have them and not need them, and then need them and not have them. At least I said that right. So, I need to pack knee pads, boots, kick pads, socks, underwear, shorts, dress, belt, robe, and lightsaber. I think that's what I need. And then beauty supplies, because, you know, I'm a girl. Here we go! There we go. This is really boring. Okay, these are my normal knee pads, but just because of the nature of the outfit that's white, I'm packing the white ones, which I don't even know why I own these. I don't know if this was for a costume or if it was like for stunts. It might have been when I was training to do the stunt show. They had us get knee pads. Maybe? I really don't remember why I own this, but I have it. So I'm going to pack it because it's white. Her whole outfit's white. So I got the shoes. Those are my boots. We got the two knee pads. We got the mismatching kick pads. So that's going in here. Takes up a lot of room, so I'm gonna do it this way. Again, I may not use. I may just do this or that, or I don't know what I'm doing yet. Ankle brace. Ankle's a lot better, but better have it and not need it than need it and not have it. So there you go, ankle brace that shit up. It's a little disheveled because I did wear it the other day. And then the belt, which is a little seen better days, but you know, traveling and whatnot. I also might go through, if I have time, this right here. This is all fabric and material, so I want to see if I have a white one for her shawl. I went to the store yesterday. I only went to one store because I didn't have a lot of time. And I wanted to have her shawl just for the entrance. Again, it's just for an entrance, so if I don't have it, I'm not going to die. But it'd be really pretty. And I think, especially with the whole memorial thing, if I have the shawl. So I'm hoping I have some sort of white material in this thing. We'll look for it in a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to finish packing. Here is my material storage, Tupperware-y thing. What are these things called? I don't even know. But, this is actually silver, so it looks white on one side, but it's not gonna work. So I don't know if I have it, but I'm gonna have to go through it all and see what I do have. I have a lot of weird colors. A lot of scraps. Like, this is too small, obviously. Is this white? Oh crap, did I find it? I think I found something that works. I don't think I had this. It's not as silky as I want, but I think it'll work for what I need. I don't know. What do you think, guys? Maybe. Does this look shawl-y or does it look too Taz? I don't know. Maybe I'll take some scissors. What do you think? I don't know. Maybe. She doesn't really have it wrapped around the front, so I'm gonna have to cut it, but I think you get the idea. I need to look closer. Here, I'm gonna use my phone so I can see what it looks like. Actually, I think it works. I'm gonna pack it. Again, better to have it, not need it, need it, not have it. Story of my life. Alright, cool. So I may have something that works. I have a few small things to pack, but I'm gonna go ahead and look for, hopefully I'm in this because I'm doing this without a monitor. I'm looking for my lightsaber box because I'm traveling with three other people and I want my lightsaber just kind of hanging out, getting banged up. So here's my little storage area. Don't judge. It's a tiny ass closet with a lot of shit in it. Oh, found the box. I don't know if you can see it. It's right there. Behind the crutches. There it is. So I'm gonna have to figure out how to dig to get this.
Again, gravity has made stuff move around. This was not set like this. This is supposed to be like that and nice and organized, and I don't know what happened. But yeah, wish me luck. Here we go. By the way, that's my cat. She does not approve of this. Tell me about it. Are you mad? She's like, why do you have all this shit out? Legit, it actually comes on. Makes noises. So, I gotta be super careful with this. I don't wanna mess it up. But yeah, I'm pretty excited. I'm letting someone use it. Because what I want, reminds me, I gotta pack candles. I want people who aren't Jedis to hold candles. And I want the Jedis to have the lightsabers. I'm kinda do like a, you know, and then, boop, type thing. Now walk under it. It's gonna be so pretty. What is that, like a little walkway? I don't know what the word is. It's too early in the morning and I haven't had enough Monster. I'm gonna stop playing. Maybe. Come on. It's a beautiful day. We're on our way to Jacksonville for the show. We got some people in the car. We got Frankie back here. What's up, Frankie?
Hey, man.
We got Jason Cade.
Oh, it's
traffic. Wheel.
He's so angry.
We got a little bit of traffic going on. Just a little bit, not a lot. But it doesn't look good. but yeah, we're on our way. You guys excited?
Yeah.
Someone's a part of the tournament, so that's cool. And,
he's gonna win, aren't you, babe?
Yeah, I know. I'm excited about the Leia stuff tonight. So, it's a lot of just sitting in the car, talking, sticking around on your phone.
I like that none of us are talking right now, though.
Yeah. It's an exciting life right now for a wrestler.
There's anything you had to say.
Okay, so the 501st are here. I'm actually on my way to talk to them. Oh, actually, I forgot something. Let me go grab something real quick for you. This is actually real life right here now. Right here, right now. Give me 2 seconds. Hopefully, I don't give away anything. Let me focus on here so you don't see what's going on back there. I don't think anything's happening. All right, with this bat. I got that.
Awesome. The people have had to say no.
Hi.
Hi.
I have a robe, and I have a bag of candles, and he has my lightsaber.
Somehow we can go.
Now we're heading to the 501st. No one's naked, right?
No.
All right, no nakedness. Okay, cool. Hi. Hi, guys. This is for my vlog. This is all the awesome people going to help me out for my entrance. Thank you so much, guys, for doing this.
Oh, absolutely.
Let me find a spot, I guess, to set this so I can just talk and do the thing. This works, right?
Good spot.
But I don't block it with my own self. Hey, there we go. Pretty much I talked to most of you guys already. This is yours. And here's some candles. If you don't have a lightsaber, if you're a rebel,
or not. I have candles and a lighter, and you can choose whatever color you like. I have blue, red, pink, white. I have a light in there, so I'm gonna light it right before you go out. Pretty much it's just an entrance. I want to do a tribute to Carrie Fisher. So we're gonna have the land music playing. It's a nice, pretty, kind of sad when you think about it, music. I'm gonna have you guys come out first. Just kind of line up, almost like in a military funeral.
Want to side by side or
try to be
file?
Across from each other, maybe, so you can at least have that whole look. Mm-hmm. I don't know how many sabers do we have.
Well, at least three.
Three?
Two.
Well, one, two, three. Are you doing a lightsaber four?
So perfect. So perfect. And then we'll have maybe the lightsabers first, and then the candle people after, maybe? Or vice versa, whatever you guys think. I just want it to look pretty. Hopefully I have enough for everybody. I'm gonna come out, I'm gonna get on the ring, I'm gonna tell you guys thank you, the sign language of thank you, kind of a kiss, thank you. And then you guys just go in the back, and then if you guys want to, you don't have to if you don't want to, but if you want to, you're more than welcome. At the very end, when we're celebrating, like, my music will come on, it'll be the happy disco version of it. If you haven't come out to the ring or in the floor, we'll just dance and have a little party, like, yay, Star Wars is awesome, yay, we saved the day, type thing, like, you know, Return of the Jedi, party at the end, minus the Ewoks, so. So yeah, it's super simple. I just wanted more for, like, a visual of the entrance. I just thought it'd be really, really just kind of a nice tribute. Maybe get pictures of all of us. That'd be cool. Maybe more video of it. Just say, but yeah, thank you so much. I really appreciate this. And this is fun. Mm-hmm. Now we get some good pictures. So Leia's gonna kick a bunch of people in the face and stuff. It's kind of fun.
Okay, about to go out. Here we go. Here's everyone dressed up. Looking awesome if I don't cut off their heads. Let me step back a little bit so I can see everybody. We got rebel officers. We got referees. We got Jedi. It's gonna be exciting. We got me as Leia, and we got the little scarf. Okay, this match before us is going on right now.
Jen.
So hopefully you can hear me. But yeah, I guess we're ready, right? Yeah. Show. I forgot to film when I got home at like 3:35 last night. Ended up going to bed a little bit after 4. I forgot to film. But yeah, that's pretty much a wrap. I want to thank everyone involved. I want to thank USWA in Jacksonville for
letting me run with the idea of paying tribute to Carrie Fisher and to do a Star Wars theme match. I want to thank the 501st, Squad 7, for taking the time and sending some people out, give me their evening to do this. They did it out of the love of their heart, and that means so much to me. Thank you guys for your commitment, your passion for Star Wars, and I just really appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching this first crazy thing I'm trying to do. Hopefully I'll keep doing it. It's just a lot of work on one person, but I'm gonna try to do it. On top of twitching, on top of, you know, my actual live shows and working and doing everything else, I'm gonna keep trying to do this, so hopefully I'll keep up with it. Yeah, thank you everybody.